Over the last year, more than 30,000 people have fled unrest in the Democratic Republic of Congo,
seeking refuge in Rwanda.
Life in the refugee camps is difficult.
Malaria poses a constant threat.
Recently, WWE joined forces with the United Nations Foundation and Nothing But Net's campaign
to visit Rwanda and lend a helping hand.
We've been to two different refugee camps.
In both camps, they kind of struggled with the same obstacles.
They've lost everything.
And they can't go home.
The refugees are very crowded here. We also have hygiene and health concerns.
Malaria is a transmitted disease from mosquitoes.
The chances of refugees to have malaria in the refugee camps if they do not have bed nets is very high.
Do you sleep under these?
So if we can deliver these nets, then we're also delivering hope.
They're very happy to have received the nets. And they can assure you that they will use them to their best.
This gives me so much joy and energy to go back to the States and tell your story.
The whole room of these women like stood up with their babies and they were crying and covering their face. Those images of those women will never ever leave me.
The kids and the adults alike were really, really happy to see the divas and all of the rest of the crew.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Those kids were just so funny and cute. I saw them being the one element that keeps the adults very happy and gave them something to live for.
There was one woman I met. She was wearing this beautiful yellow headdress. She was beautiful from the inside out, and she was so proud. Being embraced and hugged by everyone, and they were so warm and so loving, and you know, they don't even know us.
It made Natty and I feel really like welcomed. Music brings everyone together.
It is truly one world. The most eye-opening experience of my life.
It's just so inspiring. It makes me want to give them everything I have.
Yay!